Okay, students, let's start worksheet 2, page 7, which is based on the discussion on the terms that we have discussed either through audio and video. Question number 1. Complete the statement by filling in the blanks. The smallest whole number is 0. Second part, there is dash largest whole number. There is no largest whole number. As they are infinite, so no largest whole number. In whole number, dash has no predecessor. The digit 0 has no predecessor because whole number starts from 0. Next, the predecessor of smallest 5 digit number has how many digits? Has 4 digit predecessor. So that means the given minus 1. Now the successor of the greatest 5 digit number is successor of greatest 5 digit number means greatest 5 digit number plus 1. So the answer is 1 lakh. How it comes? Greatest 5 digit number plus 1. Okay, next, the smallest 7 digit number ending with 0 means, sorry, ending in 5 means 5 is at the 1's place. We put 5 at the 1's place and put zeros to form a 7 digit number. Okay. Next, 378 is to the dash of 388. Means ye kahan pe hoga number line pe. When we draw the number line, on the number line the number start from 0 to the last number. So when we move in the increasing form, means after 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and then so on. So 387 must be on the left on the number line, or you can say it is to the smallest also. एक तो ये लेफ्ट में होगा और एक हम इसको ये भी लिख सकते हैं ये स्मॉलेस्ट होगा. ये स्मॉलेस्ट तो है ही है नंबर लाइन पे. नेक्स्ट 4397 इज टू द राइट ऑफ नंबर लाइन आल्सो ग्रेटेस्ट बिकॉज इट कम्स आफ्टर दिस नंबर. ओके, now question number 2, write the successor of. Successor means plus 1. Okay, in question number 2 we have to do in the, this form, the given number and we add plus 1, so we get 4 5 6 3 9. In the B part, 100009 plus 1 100010. C and D, do it in your homework. Question number 3, write the predecessor. Predecessor means 1 minus, means subtract 1 from the given number. Given number, subtract minus 1. Subtract 1. We get 33800. B part, same 1 lakh, 1 lakh minus 1. We get 99999. C and D are your homework. Now question number 4. Question number 4 says write the next 3 successors of. So means given numeral 647999. First successor. Because he said find next 3 successors. So we find first successor. That means first successor means plus 1. Add it. We get, when we add, we get this. Now second successor means given or this number, above number, plus 1. We get after adding. Okay, now third successor. same given. Add one, we get. This is the answer. Question number 5 will be your homework now. Question number 6. Compare the following numeral. Comparing, we have to compare the digits first. Digits for the, how many digits are there? N number in the both side. Then compare the places. In question number 6, compare the following numbers. First part. 729, 279. The digits are same. Here we have 3 digit. Right side also has a 3 digit number. So we compare the highest place. That is 100. 7 here and 2 here. Greatest is 7. 7 is more than 2. This part. B part. 10899, 10799. Digits are same. Compare the places. Compare from right side. Do not compare from right side. Compare from left side. We see that 1000 are same. Sorry, 10,000 are same. 1000 are same. Then we see that 100 is more. Here 100 has 8. Here 100 has 7. First, write down the places. The question will be clear to you. Same. In the C part is very easy. We easily see that four digit. Here the digit at the 1000 place is more than the digit at the 1000 place here. You can write down the places also. Question will be clear to you. Okay. Similarly, D part. In the D part, write down the places. Then we see that here the digit at 1000 place is more than the digit as 1000 place in this case. So 6 is more than 5, because when we compare, 100 is also more, then 1000 is also more. But if we compare from the decreasing order, this is more. 1000 place is more than 100 place. As 1000 place is higher than 100 place. So the arrow goes this side. Question number 7. Question number 7 says, arrange the following in ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. You have to arrange it in the small. You have to arrange it in, starting from smallest number to the highest number. So do it yourself. Question number 7. Similarly, question number 8. Arrange the following in descending order, means big to small. In the big to small, you have to arrange starting from the greatest number to smallest number. Same, do it yourself, as you have already done these type of question in your previous class. Now question number 9 and 10 are very important. Form the greatest 7 digit number using the digits 3, 8 and 9. Digits may repeat. Same in question 10. Smaller 6 digit number and digits may repeat. First do question number 9. In question number 9 he said, form the greatest 7 digit number using the digit 3, 8 and 9. Greatest means you have to repeat the greatest digit. Among 3, 8 and 9, the greatest digit is 9. So we have to repeat this digit. But where? Not on the 1's place, not on the 10's place. Start from the highest place. The highest place is 10 lakh. Because in 7 digit number, the highest place is 10 lakh. Start from here. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. Stop. Because 3 and 8 are also present in the question. So do it in the decreasing form, 8 and then 3. we do it in this form. We use the highest, we use the greatest digit, maximum number of time, okay, and then 8 and 3 in the decreasing form, because the greatest digit number, greatest 7 digit number, start from greatest to the smallest digit. Now reverse of this question, question number 9, question number 10, write the smallest 6 digit number. Smallest 6 digit number had 6 places starting from 1 to lakh, and here the smallest digit is 0, but we can't repeat it maximum number of time. So we use digit, we will repeat 0 as a maximum number of time, but we can't start with 0 because here starting from 0 at a lakh place has no value. But when 0 occupies the place at 10,200, it has its value, and up to 10s will start from 4 because we have to choose the smallest digit. After 0, 4 is the next smallest digit number. Start from 4, then we put 0, 0, 0, 0 and 5 at the end. Because smallest digit number, 6 digit number start from 4 to 5. That's all for today. I'll send you the notes and the homework. We'll continue the next topic in the next class. Thank you.